25-year-old Venezuelan television presenter Gabriela Isla was crowned Miss Universe in Moscow in a glittering ceremony. Now, judges, including rock star Steven Tyler from Aerosmith, picked up the winner from a total of 86 contestants at the show. Mansi Moghe lost the run for the Miss Universe 2013 crown, continuing India's 13-year-long dry run at the coveted annual beauty pageant. Now, the last time an Indian won the Miss Universe title was Lara Dutta in the year 2000. Mansi managed to make her way to the top 10 out of 86 contestants from across the world, but couldn't make it to the top 5 at the 62nd edition of the Miss Universe pageant held in Moscow.